The Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
No, the entire song is me going, "She Mickey on my mouse." Got a club going house.
Yo, it's not even the beat with it. It's just going. No.
Wait, let me let Tobias.
Okay. We piqued his interest.
He's so dumb.
Oh gosh.
No, geez. Oh gosh.
Did you play the Among Us noise?
Yeah, he did that like right at the end.
Love how it's just like noon right now. I really feel like it should be like 1 a.m. or something. No, it's just noon.
It's just noon.
Should be going get some lunch.
I need to get some Chipotle. Right, I haven't had Chipotle in a hot minute, and I want it.
Only had it that one time. I had to go out of my way if I want it.
I don't. So I was getting it. Like I got it three different times, and then I stopped. Oh, I lost
you. What is the goal of this? Where the heck did Matthew go? Is that you?
Where are you? Oh, is this you?
Yeah, I'm right.
Okay, yeah. Where did Ethan go?
I don't really know.
I didn't run off.
I don't know. I was just kind of vibing. I was talking about Chipotle. I don't know.
Okay, we got to go here.
Digging out your banana for Kevin.
Oh, dude, this is definitely where we got to go.
He's so sticky.
Okay.
Oh, there's a rider.
Okay. Rebuild. Oh, I'm going in.
Climbing it.
There's a key. Got a key.
Oh, what?
Wait, to a door by chance?
Yes. By the door?
Yep.
Let's go this way.
Oh, gosh. All right, I'm going to wait for y'all.
Where is it in relation to the black door or like the black dark area?
It's in the room that's like kind of yellow and buzzing.
Okay, I remember that.
Yeah,
things this way.
That makes sense.
And okay,
then go over here, and it's gotta be over.
What happened?
Crow got old.
Okay, well I'm alive. I'm not at the door anymore. Well, I went in the door. I'm alive though, so.
Okay.
That's a plus.
Do we want to go to the door now?
Well, it may not be fun, but.
I don't know if you can actually go. I think you can, but I don't know.
I don't know. We've never been able to do it. Which, granted, that's only our second time trying, I think, but still. But do it again. Dance, monkey, dance.
Dance monkey, dance monkey, dance monkey. Okay, that looked normal, but okay.
Oh, more arrows over here.
Dude, I told you.
Oh, oh, go, go!
Go! Fuck!
Where do we gotta go? Okay, this way.
I found it. Anything in the fridge? I don't know. I'm not gonna check. I'm gonna go up here.
Oh no, you just led the monster all the way to where we have to go. Oh, like my screen's going all crazy.
Yeah, I don't know.
He's standing right where you are. You did not allow us to get in there.
Motherfucker did.
Wait, we're all back right at the beginning?
Yeah, we didn't finish the level. That was the end of the level, though, so.
Oh my gosh, that's so annoying.
It's chocolate. Yeah, it's chocolate.
Shut up, Matthew. You watched the movie, finally?
Dude, oh my gosh. I have watched this movie. I watched the day it came out, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
What's the movie?
It's the Wonka movie. I don't know.
No, I haven't seen it.
Yeah. There's chocolate. And there's chocolate.
I just did a short with my little sister.
Hopefully I get a bad bitch to suck my cockalit.
Okay.
What the fuck? All right, let's see if we can get across this.
Jump.
I'm going to do it, bro. You ready?
I almost had it.
Dude, you yelled as I fell. It scared the heck out of me.
Who yelled?
I heard...
That was from me falling.
That was my guy in the game. Okay. Where's Ethan?
Oh, wait, which one was the arrows? Also, yeah, where's Ethan?
I made it across. Hey.
Well, does that mean we're screwed and we have to go to ours?
I don't know. I'm in a hole. Baby, call it. Yeah, I'm in a hole.
Okay. Yeah,
let's go.
We beat our first level.
That was so easy.
First level. Okay, before we do anything, I'm going to go feed my cat because she doesn't eat her food.
Okay, let's do anything right now.
Yeah.
Well, you can switch between it. So if you go in your inventory, you can change what's on your main hand.
Oh, there's a flashlight here. Give me this one, too.
Did I not get a flashlight?
Can I drop it?
Just snitch. Yeah, there you go. There's another one in here. So. Ooh, key.
Key. Guys, there's people. There's a boy coming. There's a boy coming.
Oh, get in. Oh, God.
Get in.
Is it safe?
Are you scared?
I don't think that's... Is that you, Gabe?
No, I'm running. I'm running for my life. No.
No, open that door. Open that door.
Go for it.
Eat.
I'm going
Eat.
This way.
I'm good. This is where we put the keys. Okay. The keys.
He was waiting, Tom.
Ethan.
Mr. Vagina Man was waiting.
Mr. Vagina Man. He used to call me that back in high school.
I farted.
Alright, don't look. He's to the left.
Oh, do you see him?
Yep, I saw him. He has glowy footers.
That's empty. What?
There's gotta be one, man.
Wait, what? Oh, what was that?
I don't know why the music like stopped in the game.
Did the audio just have to loop, but they didn't like fade it properly?
Why is he on me? No.
Try to get one of the doors. You can hide in the rooms.
Yeah. He's alive, apparently.
I glitched it, guys. He's running at me, but I think I stopped him in the animation. He's just running.
Okay, that's all fine.
Right, yeah.
You will look him. While you're
yeah, you
doing
guys
that.
Just look, he's just standing here.
Yeah, let's go up.
Back up. I mean, the third level, I didn't see anything either, but... Maybe I'm blind as a fiddle, because fiddles don't have
eyes.
Okay, let's go up another level. I looked this whole place.
Hey, be careful, because right at the top, there's a guy. I don't know if he's going to switch out.
Oh!
What happened?
That's a huggy.
I opened the door.
Would it be in those doors?
Oh, found it. Here.
Oh,
I don't
so
know
it could
if
be
it
on any
literally
floor now.
Gabe is so close.
How
do we unglitch him, Gabe?
It's right here.
It's literally right here.
Okay.
He crouched.
Hold on.
Go!
Oh, I got him.
Yeah. Crouching.
I mean, it was on the first floor, but I don't know if it's going to be there. I think this
I think
random.
It's random.
We can go back. So, like, go to the right corner on the first level. It was literally right here. Oh, no. It's here.
Oh, wow.
Let's go.
I think it's random every run.
Oh, okay.
We're so good.
I remember going to the bottom before.
Yeah, I remember as well.
What? All right, you track. If I, oh, you can do this. Never mind, I figured it out.
Man.
Kind of figured it out.
Well, it's got to be this. Yeah, too much work.
Okay, I'm going to try.
I haven't even looked at it.
Yep, that's the point.
All right, wow. Uh-oh, door's closed.
Start.
I don't know if it was just on my end, but you kind of lagged out a little bit during that, so I got like no. Okay, take two. Hold on. Huh, the door's closed. The door pushed. Hold on, take three. Hold on. Okay. The door's closed. That one was better. Oh. Let me give it a fair shake and a shimmy. All right. So this is the required code. What all can I do? Oh, I could do this. Okay. I get it.
He was like, well, it's probably like a weird sex party or something like that. Like making jokes as they're leaving.
Really?
Okay, I figured it out.
You figured out the puzzle?
Oh, yeah, I figured out the puzzle.
Oh my gosh, Gabe's so smart, Pablo.
I know, you guys are welcome. What does this do?
I don't know. Ah.
You're welcome, guys.
Wow, man, Gabe's everything.
Oh, this one too, password? Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
We're in the backers, baby.
Aw, screw this. How do we get rid of it? How do we avoid these? What?
Okay.
Aw, man.
Go for it. Oh, that was quick.
Oh! I'm sorry. Nobody told me what to do. I didn't.
We don't want to tell you what to do. We want you to figure it out, brother.
So obviously they move around when the lights are off, right? And then they stop whenever the thing's on. We have to move around them.
I could make it too.
I don't even have my flashlight.
I'll just make it.
Oh my gosh, I did. Holy shit!
So you go this way.
I can make it.
Doors.
Oh, he's. Oh my gosh.
He's coming.
Okay. He's right behind you.
I'm gonna go to this one.
Oh, he's making it. He's making it.
Easy. Okay. I didn't even go off.
Hey, guess what?
Oh my gosh, no, it's that one.
Yeah, bitch, come back, stupid bitch. Should have stayed with us.
Yay, fun time.
Well, we're getting close to the fun time. You want to go to the fun time?
You want to go to the station or fun?
Fun time.
Let's go to fun, man. I love having fun. Am I supposed to hold down sprint the entire time?
No.
I just tap sprint.
I tap it as well, and I still run out.
Come on.
Wait, is this a flashlight? Oh, hey, a flashlight.
That's my house. Nice.
Oh, what
we gotta go. We gotta go.
What's happening? Oh, who got God?
That was me. I thought I could hide down.
I guess
corner.
We have to go to the station because fun is not fun.
Hey guys, I'm coming. Give me a sec.
Okay. Right, no.
All right, run.
Go.
Apparently. Wait. It stopped.
Oh, it stopped.
Okay, do I need sprint jumper?
I don't know. I'm just slow walking right now. Oh, it's still there. Oh.
Oh gosh. No, what are you doing?
Can we have infinite sprint?
I don't know. Let's see.
I tried to pick up that flashlight and Ethan scared me. He literally ran out there and he was like, oh, but it's chasing me. And I was like, couldn't pick up the flashlight.
Why did you? You were there for so long. Y'all getting hit was F.
I was trying to click it, but I couldn't.
I wait for you just in case.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Where are you guys?
We're running to the
station. We were all the way in the fun corner, man. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey, is Gabe close to me? Oh, he's right next to me.
Oh, I'm ahead of you now, bro. Get outran. Get gapped, fool.
Okay, buddy. Okay.
I'm just going to keep running. I don't like the sound of that. I need to run.
Well, the sound kind of stopped. Oh, never mind.
Come on! Go!
Oh my gosh!
Go! Are you guys coming? The station. This isn't fun.
I wish you no. This is one of the. It's kind of funny because we suck at it. If this is the what I'm thinking of. All right, buddy.
It's murky.
Hey, they used to call me that back in high school.
How many things did they call you?
I had many nicknames, man. What's in here?
What is the point in this room?
Okay.
Is that a drive-by sing-along? Like, what the fuck was that?
You just got Duck Dynasty'd.
Close the door.
Screw that.
We hit his toe or something.
Damn.
He said, owie, ow, ow.
In the door. All right, we'll go over there in a little bit.
Yeah, we'll let him just chill out a bit.
Oh, he's in there. Did I open that?
I didn't.
Oh. I think I pressed F on it out of fear because I heard the monster run into
the window. Yeah, I hit the thingy. Let me get this flashlight.
What? There's another flashlight. What? Already?
One of you, your Gabe playing Brawlhalla.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, dude, a classic banger from Matthew. Let me just barks at you and kills you.
Should we open the door?
Okay, yeah. Hold on. 3, 2, 1, now. Jesus, take the
I didn't see him run. Close it!
Oh my god, dude.
Man, I can't see a thing. Yeah. I'll see him. You're gonna have to blind this guy. Blind him! What?
You were right there with me! Why did you go back
in? Sorry, Matthew, I got scared!
Gabe, close the fucking door.
I didn't say I got scared, I'm sorry.
Everyone get a flashlight, you dumb dumbs.
Yeah, I need a flashlight. Where are they even at?
There's one right here, and there's two right here.
Where's right here? I don't
what the fuck do you mean?
They used to call me Microscope back in high school.
I'm gonna ask why.
On account of my big heart. What?
That's the noise he makes whenever he's flashed. I guess we got him through the door.
So we have to flash this dog? Alright.
Brawlhalla, and then you bite your tongue.
You both were going for different bits there, and neither of them worked. Because you were both doing it. Oh, close!
Oh my, what?
You wanna know what's crazy? I never hit F on it. I never even hit F on the door. I was like, he's joking.
That was all me?
It was all you. You just kept hitting F.
I thought
F.
Ethan was closing and opening.
No,
I was like, what are you doing?
I never even hit the F button.
I was just spamming F on it and opening. Guys, this is really hard, dude.
Oh, man. This is great.
Can I go first since it's easier?
You can go first.
I figured out that one.
Yeah, okay, the door's to the left. Oh, there's a puzzle in
here.
Okay,
you go for that. That was a close one.
Surely it won't get Ethan, right?
I think Ethan's fine.
I'm going to the door.
Where is it?
I'm going to the door.
Oh!
Did you run in the electricity?
What? Where's the electricity?
I don't think that has ever been a death in this game.
I did not even know that you could do that. What?
Okay. All right. You go ahead and pick up your flashlight. All right. Come here. I just want to show you a little tidbit. Hold on. Come here. So, when there's water and it's electrified.
Oh, so I didn't even see that. Okay, I literally didn't even notice that.
I just turned and
all right, you go first, Gabe.
Okay, ready?
Lightning around.
Yep.
Dude.
You hit it! Twice!
I didn't know you were closing the door, and I tapped it. And
that's fine. We'll have a designated closer. We'll have a designated closer.
Not me. I call not it.
I call you not it either.
I'll close it, because I'll be last.
All right, that works.
And if I say I'm not making it, just close it.
Okay.
Hold on. And we just got to make it to the door, right?
Oh, it's behind! Okay. Yeet. I'll close it. Oh, never mind. Whoever's last.
Well, I just found out you can't blind him twice.
Nope, can't blind him twice. Nope.
He has like a cooldown. You can blind him twice, but it is a cooldown.
Yeah, it's it's so long where you pretty much can't.
All right. You ready? Ready? Quick speed run.
Go. Yeah, it may have been a bad time to go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait.
Oh, that's...
Are you joking? Are you actually joking? Gosh. I jumped over it. I'm so sorry. I'm trying.
Wait, did you die to the electricity puzzle?
I died to the electricity. I literally just like sprint jumped over it. I didn't think it was going to... Oh, my God. I was like, hardcore parkour. This is going to be the epic save I needed.
Yeah.
Man, other than the fun thing that me and Pablo know, that level, this one I was excited for because I thought it was going to go like this. This is what I was expecting.
Oh my god.
That was pretty fun.
Two.
It's one.
Make sure to close the door behind you because I didn't go with you.
Are you I'm so mad, dude. I can't aim, like, the fact that, like, I have to aim it on the tiny sliver of the open door when it's open.
I hope if I get on the puzzle, they can't.
They're just gonna be around these things.
Okay.
Apparently, it can kill me while I'm doing the puzzle. Well, that makes that hard. I thought I was at least invincible while doing the puzzle.
Oh my gosh. This is gonna suck, man. You close it.
I didn't go with you.
Are you joking me? Dude, I didn't even look at it and he got blinded. So I was like, he's right behind me. Okay, you guys check this out. Check out the damage before I do anything.
Ooh, damage.
We're gonna wait.
Yep, don't like damage.
Okay, should I let you guys do that?
It's up to you.
I genuinely think I'm gonna throw if I try and look.
I haven't found one yet.
No,
what did you do?
Yeah, I'm just not gonna. I'm not gonna move from that room. I walked directly into the lightning.
I was about to open a shortcut too, so that we didn't have to do all that.
I walked into the lightning. What? How? I want to kill myself.
I thought you said you were standing still.
I know, but you guys were like, "Oh, maybe it'll work." So I was like, "Okay, maybe I should get some balls and carry my way to the group." And then I walked directly.
I didn't even see lightning.
It was like right to the left of the to the left of the door that, or like the hole that Ethan was in. I was like, "Oh, there's a door over there," and I just walked right into it.
Okay. All three of us are going. Pablo's last.
Oh, I'm gonna hang myself, guys. let me go in that second. Let me go in that second one first, because
yep,
I genuinely
that's
like
fine.
That's it's so hard. I'm gonna let him cool off a little bit. Okay, all three at the same time.
Yeah. Okay. Go. Go.
Yep.
He has a cooldown.
Oh, this one's gonna be tight.
Go. Oh, I. Okay. He ran past me, and when I was following, he just pushed me out of the way and ran in.
What do they have against me, man? Like, I swear it's on like hard difficulty for me.
He physically pushed my character over and just ran in. I'm gonna go to the arrow room again.
Okay.
Yes, check everything else.
I'm gonna go where I went last time. Gabe, don't go where you went last time.
The shortcut. Yes, on the right of the door, literally right there.
It's so small.
It's actually safe to go out.
Oh man!
I didn't see him, so I left my closet, and then apparently he was somewhere, and he got me.
Did we get the shortcut?
I don't think so.
All right.
Go! You could have gone. Close it.
Oh my god!
Like okay, no dog, and he just strolls on past.
I did not even notice him.
I'll get the door. I'm in the back. What's happening? I don't know the protocol.
I'm not a sprint.
Making it a little more interesting. Also, I've not found a single thing yet. There may be one in the second room. I didn't really get to check.
Why did you press F on the door, Ethan?
I was in a funky mood, so I wanted to hit F.
Oh, I went out first.
That was bad RNG anyway. Like, there was not a single thing.
Bad RNG and weird fucking off protocol. Okay, we're going off protocol. Hey, there's another door in this first room.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Oh. Hey, there's a puzzle in here.
I swear, I better not see blue. Never mind.
Okay.
All right.
Go. Close.
Was that you, Ethan? Just blocking the door?
Trying to go. I couldn't go.
Don't shut the door on me. Okay, go for it.
Our protocols keep getting broken. It's freaking me out, brother.
Don't open that door.
Just blind him through the door.
I said, don't open that door. What are you doing? Easy.
Come on, my children.
So good.
We did it.
Field trip over.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Is this the fun level? When does the fun level come now? Because it's so weird.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do all of them?
Did you only do two tables? There's three tables.
Oh, is there? That's so unsatisfying. I'm very mad that you got to do that.
Yeah, the door's open.
Oh, dude, look at my new gaming setup.
Oh my god. You know what? I actually kind of want, if I ever do get a different desk, I want to get a cubicle to have in my for my gaming setup. I kind of want it.
Shoot, there's nothing in there.
We haven't been detected.
Oh my gosh, we haven't? Holy shit. That's the first time we've ever done that.
Like, first try. Dang,
heck yeah.
Hello, sir. I'm Brad Pitt. I need a room for 9. Haha.
Wow, it's really Brad Pitt. I can tell by that awesome voice.
Yes, sir. Haha. Thank you. Haha. You need to open the door for me. I don't open my own door. We're working on it.
We're having technical difficulties. Our IT guy's kind of slow.
I can buy your ass. Haha. You better.
Okay. Dude, this sucks.
Okay, so it's sort of like a sequence you have to hit them in.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm just testing over and over and over again.
You tried every combination.
Okay. Okay, it's like a sequence of life.
Look who is in the
pit. Oh, okay, that makes way more sense. Okay.
I don't know why he added the sanity meter. Ah, oh, son of a bitch! Hit the wrong button. I clicked instead of F.
Oh, dare you do that.
Bro, think you playing Amnesia for real.
Are you emulating Brad Pitt?
really need something for sanity. I'm probably gonna die.
I thought he just gave you the drink.
He gave you an almond water.
It's like already almost halfway down.
What?
There's no way. There's.
Well, I guess his hands have been bugged or something, he said.
Dude. It's like, yeah, it's hard to describe. I'm gonna go. Can I go back?
Did you try hitting like 1, 2, 3 and stuff?
Did you try dragging out the flashlight or whatever's in your hand?
Wait, you can swap through stuff with 1, 2, 3? I hate you guys, dude. You gotta tell me how to do this stuff, man.
It's basic. What?
I've been pressing I and dragging my stuff back and forth with each other this entire time.
Alright, I got moth jelly.
You'll just have to go into rooms and don't get killed by that.
Oh my god.
It's still going. It's still coming.
Okay, 7 is how many we needed. We've gotten 3, so we only need 4 more.
Yeah, but we have to put it in the things and it'll actually
save.
You
scared the heck out of me.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I found 2. I'm just going to go ahead and. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know it actually saved.
No. Holy shit, I didn't know.
Elbows back.
You're real? Stop, man. I hate you, dude.
I actually did question it as well. I was like, is he?
I found a K.
K. God, K. The painting in the corner of my eye had a smiley face in it, and it disappeared when I looked at it. That was crazy. Easier, so I did. I don't read this in and see if he lamps that I don't know.
I just gotta make it back. Oh
boy.
Stop, man. Stop. He's right there. That's me. He's
no,
not real.
No, you're
he's
good. That's me.
Oh, okay.
But there is a guy that went around this corner. I think this is this the way back where I am?
No.
I think so.
I hope so. I gotta go pee.
Oh my gosh. We both had litters.
Oh, I love how you went past 208. Alright, I'm gonna try and just get this back in its thing before I die.
Okay, before I'm gonna hide in that room just so I don't ruin this for us.
Alright.
Throw hurts from screaming. No shot. Okay, I thought there was a monster behind me. Can I come back?
I hope you're coming back. You guys solved the puzzle.
Okay.
I'm back.
The guy chased me around the entire night. Hey, a flashlight. I can find finally be one of the boys again.
Hello.
Go.
Oh my gosh.
Fellas, if someone made a clone of you as a woman, is it gay to be with that woman?
Whoa, I have three arms.
Hmm?
Yeah,
hey,
I have
I
the
do
flash
too, buddy.
Okay, fuck off. Well, in that case, I have four.
Yeah, it's, well, oh. Yeah, actually, instead of arms, I got a third leg.